Didn't get the start you wanted tonight. What do you want to see differently from the guys tomorrow night?
You just said it. Our start wasn't very good. Thought we were sleepy and had some opportunity on power plays early, but weren't really ready to go there. And so that kind of worried me just because that's some of our best players, right? So we can't be sleepy to start a game.
What do you think's going on the offense or like to have those slow starts? Like, why do you think that's happening?
Well, that should be something I should take the blame for, because that means we're not ready to go. So that's something that we have to make sure that we're more prepared. And just, you know, it's tough to say there's systems or this or that when individuals aren't at their best right away. So, and it cost us, because here we are, we give up a goal in the first period and we struggle to create offense through the rest of the game. So.
A lot riding on tonight's game. It's disappointing, you know, for the guys and yourself along this team. What are you going to do to kind of get them back in the right headspace for tomorrow night's game?
Just show them some clips. We can be better. A lot of stuff we can be better at, that's for sure, especially to start of the game, as we said, and have a better start, and then that'll set us up better for tomorrow.
Devin Cooley, an incredible performance from him tonight. What can you say about him?
Just he keeps going, so that's great for us. I mean, he's played really well. I thought when we started poor, he was good for us and held us in there and gave us a chance. So good job by him.